fire, guys. Crazy. This type of shit happens in Texas. You wanna see? You wanna see? You wanna fucking see? What's up, guys? Haven't seen you in forever. So, we've been working super fucking hard. Hey, can you roll that down? That's what we did. Sold our house. We're still living here for another month. And then, well, it's about a month. So for about a month, we're going to be living in the house. And then we already got a rental that we're moving to. So things are coming together as far as goals go. That was our number one goal for this year, was to sell the house. So there we go. I got that done. Now we're going to use that money to pay off debt, and then we can do more stuff with Find. Speaking of doing stuff with Find, today we're taking a little trip, about a 2.5 hour drive south. The guys with Big Tech's gym.
Sit down.
Kylie! God dang it. Kylie rolling down windows over here. Child lock. Yeah. So yeah, guys with Big Tech's gym, they invited us out to Georgetown. They're doing a military appreciation thing.
Oh, well, it's a good thing you were in the military.
So yeah, that's gonna be So yeah, it's gonna be a cool event. It's a, you know, there's Strongman gym, and they hold Strongman events, and so it's gonna be like truck pulls and like all kinds of cool shit. I went ahead and brought my belt, just so that way I can like play, just in case, you know, I have time to play, maybe pull a truck or pull a. I don't know. I don't know how the fuck it works. But I think it's cool. And I want to try it. And I want Jen to try it too. So, that's where we're headed. These guys are from Austin. They got a really badass gym. If you guys have seen some of the videos where I go down to Austin and train there, I just really like the gym's environment. It's really cool. It's like a you know, just a home style gym with a bunch of used equipment, tires, chains, things like that. If I ever had a gym, that would be what I would want it to be like. So, yeah. So, yeah. Hitting the road. Oh, we're bringing the pups. They thought we were going somewhere cool. They got really excited. So, we'll see. These are our service dogs now.
There you go. Just forgot their documentation.
Yeah. So, headed out. Getting some gas. Fuel for my belly. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. That's that Einstein bagel. Protein bagel. Farmhouse. It's real good stuff. So we made it. Got a little setup out here. Burgers, hot dogs, got Joe and Pitt over there. Jug texting and shit, you know.
Instagram.
Big Rob over there. I actually did like 35. So yeah.
Wait. Babes.
So we're having a good time. They're actually, I want to go record some of the chuck pull. Doing the chuck pull over here. Everyone.
Black out, everybody keep on wondering if I still
track, put him in the coffin, lost it. Rip that, trying to make an impact in rap. Is that insane? Well, I guess so. Rap though, better give me that pencil. And you ain't never gonna make it. It's all mental. I am in a place where I can't let go. I still work a job and do this. And y'all know it's stupid. I thought all you had to do was get a record deal and your thing start moving. But that's not the case, because most of the time the artists you hear, you keep on thinking that artist is new, but that artist has probably been at it for years. In the back of my mind thinking, am I wasting my time dreaming? And I ain't got no money in my wallet, but I guarantee there ain't no way that I ain't gonna leave this. I need this, I swear to y'all, I need this. And this hip hop's in my veins, if you cut me, I'ma bleed it. Yo, what you think I write raps for no reason? Nah, take my pain and I put them in a song. Ever since them pills, they took my mind. I've been a different person. Don't try to predict my verses. What you're hearing now is me. Whether I'm in front or behind that curtain, I stand behind these words. I'm a Christian, but I'm not perfect. Don't tell me to calm down, I'm calm now. Listen, I'm just working. Yeah, it might take a minute to get it, but once you get it, everything will be crystal clear. I don't think they see my vision here. I don't think they see my vision here. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. This is all I have, all I have. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. This is all I have.
Deadlifts. I have to do it, right, babe?
And you did the donuts too.
Yeah, that was, so they had some protein donuts. Nah. I had to throw that out. It was no good. So we're just here having fun, telling people about the brand and joining on this this little competition thing that's going on. Be the first time I ever pulled the truck. First time doing deads with that type of bar. That fucking thing's like that fat. It's crazy. So you kind of have to use the straps. First time using straps, really. I don't really like straps. So yeah. But having fun, so.
Yeah.
Woo!
get there? Like 11:30? Something like that? 11:30?
Yeah, I think 12? So. No, it wasn't 12. No. It was like 11, actually, I think.
Okay. So, yeah, we 10:45. Did pretty good today for, like, the amount of people that came. It was a nice event. I enjoyed myself. Did you enjoy yourself?
I did.
You were just kicking it, relaxing?
Hanging out in the humidity.
Did you guys enjoy yourself? I think they did.
That's why they need a nap now.
So now we're gonna head home. And yeah.
If you want to, you can stop at Chick-fil-A and just get my stuff on the way home so you don't have to go back out and get it. Don't run off the road.
Anyways. So this whole week I've actually been printing shirts for June. We have a lot going on in June. We've got American Fit Expo one weekend, and then we were gonna have a weekend off, but now we're going to Louisiana for a car show, which is awesome because I've been waiting to kind of branch out from fitness, you know, because I started with fitness because I feel like people can relate to the fitness, like to my brand. And so now that I'm getting the opportunity to branch out into other aspects of life, shit's gonna get real. So now June is just gonna be insane. So American Fit in Houston, first weekend, Louisiana, second weekend. What was it? Europa in Dallas. The weekend after that, and then we still have to move
somewhere
to our rent house, and then after that we're going to Austin for a Big Text event. So all of June is booked up, which is awesome. So like I said, I've just been really crazy busy, so I really haven't been filming because I'm making time for other things that really need to get done. But since we're doing events, I want to actually just film like some of the events, and you know, that way you guys can still keep up with what we got going on. So if you guys like what you see, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and I guess until I see you guys again. Peace. So Jen had to stop and pee at the Walmart, and there's a fucking fire, guys. Crazy. This is the type of shit that happens in Texas. You wanna see? You wanna see? You wanna fucking see? Boom. There's a fucking fire going on, like, right there. Right off the highway. What the fuck? There's tons of people just watching. I mean, it's not like anybody's got a fucking fire hose to put the motherfucker out, but pretty sure somebody's already called. But yeah. That's wild. Yeah, look at that. That fireman. That fireman, he came out. Nice. Putting out this fire right here. Get him. Fuck you, fire. Take that water, bitch.